one of his more famous stunts, Criss Angel the magician was seen stepping off the side of a swimming pool and then walking across the surface of the water with apparently nothing to support him. At one point, one of the several swimmers in the pool swam directly under him. Shortly afterwards, he lost a shoe and it was seen falling into the water, indicating that there was nothing in the water that was supporting him. Some claim that this is evidence of demons assisting the magician.
I will help you perform magic tricks in exchange for your soul.
Well, that sounds right neighborly.
Hey, at least I'm in show business.
Should we accept these demons? Well, Criss has been seen performing TV-only stunts where the people present are stooges and assistants. For example, in his pulling two people apart trick, changing shadows indicated that it took several hours to perform. And consequently, the apparent passers-by who were sparing him a few minutes of their time and helping to perform the trick were obviously stooges, each paid for several hours' work. Another aspect of the swimming pool illusion was that some of the camera angles, notably when his feet were seen walking on the water, were obviously from different camera setups, evidence that it was more a movie-type sequence. So how was it done? Well, this is a very old illusion, and it's generally accepted by people that a perspex walkway was constructed just under the water, with all the swimmers present, stooges. At certain angles, the angles that they showed on TV, this perspex appears invisible. By having strategic gaps or holes in the structure, it enabled swimmers or the swimmer to pass under him in the water. Reactions of people in the pool and their protestations that they were completely fooled should be taken with a grain of salt, and it indicates that people, for whatever reason, are prepared to lie.